guys, it's Sophie, and today I'm going to do a British girl tries American candy video. So I went to the shop after college today, and I picked up some things, and let's give it a go. But don't be surprised if I have to pause the video because I can't open wrappers because I keep doing that. So I've got a drink, I've got my food, and let's get on with it. Okay, first one is Rents. I have no idea what they are. It just says Rents candy flavor with other natural flavors. By the sound of it, it's like a hard candy. It just says sugar coated fruit shaped candy. So let's give it a go. Okay, so I've got it open, and judging by the back and the pictures, there's different flavors. So I'm not sure you can see in there, but they are, right, they are different shapes. So, let's see. So there's an orange ball, there's banana shapes, the green one, and then there's a purple one. I'm gonna see if I can try each one. If there's any other colors in the box, then I'll try and find them, but let's go. Sure what they're supposed to be. You clearly can't bite them. I mean, it just tastes like banana, but it's a bit of a strange taste. And I don't like that you can't bite them, because it's a bit irritating. There's like fruit gum things that you can get. They're like shapes of bananas and strawberries and stuff in England, and it's like that. That's what it tastes like, but not soft. They're really not. And a bit, I mean, I've been sucking on it for a while now, and it's just, no, I really don't like that. I don't even want to try the rest of them. I really don't, because it's just, I was planning on rating them out of like 1 to 5, 1 being hated it, 10 being absolutely amazing, I want more now, and 5 being, it was okay. And this is really horrible to me. I mean, it tastes alright, but I really don't like the hard texture of the candy. It's just, it's still, there it is, found the butternut. Okay, I'm gonna pause the video and I'll be back in a sec. Okay, I paused the video so I could chew it, and I really didn't think you guys would want to sit there and see me chew it. Next thing is Cookies and Cream Bites, and by the looks of it, it's Oreo. So, oh, I thought it said Oreo on the front then, but it does look like Oreo, so let's see. I really hope these aren't as hard and they're just like a chocolatey texture. Ooh. Box with a bag. They kind of look like Easter. Like those little mini eggs, so that's what it looks like. Very soft. It does taste like Oreos, and it does taste like cream, but it's a bit, I'm getting a hint of coffee. I mean, I still think it's good, and I would continue eating them. Probably give that about a 6.5, because that's quite good. And next thing is Milk Duds, which says made with chocolate and caramel. I'm assuming they're like poppets is what we have in England, and I've only ever heard about these on like Drake and Josh and Big Bang Theory and American shows like that. So let's give it a go. Okay, that's what they look like. Kind of like when you get Rebels. Trample them in light theater. Like, what it says there. It says bite-sized chocolate-coated caramel candy. they taste just like Pop-Its. Just like the original Pop-Its. They're quite good. I'll probably give them a 7. These are so good. And Tootsie Roll. I've never had one of these before, but judging by the name, I'm assuming it's kind of like a Swiss roll or something. I'm not entirely sure, but let's go. Just looking at it, it looks like caramel to me. And I'm not entirely sure if you can break it open or anything like that. Oh, but it does seem a bit squidgy, so I'm just going to bite it and see. It just tastes like caramel. It's just like squishy caramel. And that's... it's alright. I'd probably give that about 5, 5.5. And next thing is these Flitz minis. And this one is the milk chocolate one. So it's basically pretzels with chocolate on it. Can't figure out how to open it. Okay. That's what they look like. Just pretzel chocolate on it. That's quite good. It's got like a salty twist to the chocolate. And I've just realised that I haven't been cleansing as I've been going through. And I should, probably should. That's 1 second. So the next one is the same thing, but only it's white fudge. So we'll try that. And I'll decide which one I think is better. One second, I keep getting ones that are doubled together. Okay, I like that. It kind of tastes like a digestive biscuit, but by far I prefer this one. This one I think I'd give about an 8, this one's quite good, I like this. Okay. Cleanse my palate. Okay. One last thing to try is the Payday bar, which is a peanut caramel bar. So I'm assuming that's kind of, it's got a kind of taste like a Snickers. Okay. It just looks like peanuts. It's just a big roll of peanuts. So I do like peanuts. I'm a big fan. I'm sure you that. Oh, that's really good. So I have a feeling I'm gonna like this. So I just dropped peanuts on my floor. I can pick them up in a minute. 1 second. This is really good. I'll give it like a 9 because of how much I like peanuts, I like caramel and things like that, and it's all together, it makes it really, really good. Okay guys, so I really hope you liked this video today. If you did, thumbs up, subscribe, comment down below, follow my blog and my Twitter, and I hope you guys want to see more videos like this because I will be doing them. So have a great day. Bye guys.